head.
Angel of Love.
Hello.
Oh my gosh, it's the whole family.
Yes.
Hi, friends. I'm so honored that everybody is here.
Ready.
And also stop sending pictures of cookies.
I'll continue, don't worry. We're just making bread right now. Oh, oh, 56.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Yes.
This,
¿qué pasa, Alexander? Emma, very good.
Hey. Hey, Diego.
What's up, guys? Kim, very good.
Hey, Diego.
Ben, good morning.
Good morning. How are you on this Friday?
Oh, fantastic. Same than last week and 2 weeks ago.
How are you, Kim?
You see who is here, guys? David?
Diego, are we going to be able to save this one? This
yes. One? Mm-hmm.
Yay!
Mm-hmm.
The last one was so good.
Yeah, I know. All right, Frances, whenever you want to start, okay?
How about one more minute?
Perfect. All right, so I'm going to start silence, mute everybody, and then... Nice, Kim. Let's do this. Very good.
That's good.
So you will be in the spotlight every time, okay, Frances?
Me? Stop. Mm-hmm.
But we have another girl called Frances. Frances Chai.
Welcome, Frances. All right, let's start. No?
Yes.
Okay. Vamos. Hi, everyone. Welcome to this Friday stretch class. Let's just start. Everybody, we're going to start laying down. So if you're on carpet, that's perfect. If you have a floor, maybe you want to put a mat down. And I'm just going to show this quickly standing, but this is inspired by my baby because I realize every time he wakes up, he does this stretch and it seems natural to do it. And it makes me think every time I get, before I get out of bed, I should probably stretch, even if it's just this super simple. All you're gonna do is lay on the ground, feel your every part of your body touching the floor, and we're just gonna reach. We're reaching our hands up, and then in opposition, your feet out, yeah? And it should feel really, really good. And then slowly, we're just gonna kind of bend side to side as we're laying on the ground, yeah? Get into like a little shrimp position. Shrimp to the right, shrimp to the left, yeah? Let's do it together. And I'm going to play a little uplifting Friday music. Get our blood flowing. Ready? Let's just do this together. We're gonna stretch in each position for about 4 counts, and I'm just gonna talk us through it. Ready, and reaching. 1, 2, 3, 4, relax, exhale. You can bring your arms down, and again. 2, 3, 4, you can flex and point, and arms down. 2 more times, and reach. good too as you exhale. Last time, 2, 3, 4. Right or left, 2, 3, 4. Other side, 2, 3, 4. You're still reaching in opposition from your feet and your hands. 1, even though you're bending. Yeah, reach out. 2, 3, 4. Other side. Other side. And release. 2, 3, 4. And let's sit up. And we're gonna do the same thing as we did last time. Try to maintain a natural curve to your lower back and natural curve to your neck, yeah, as you do a stretch. So what makes everything easier is if you curve everything, but we want to stay lifted up and out of our bums. Natural curve, and we're just going to fold over, yeah? 3, and you can just follow me as we go along. 6, 7, 8, and up and over. 2, 3, 4, and release. Roll up. Reach up. 2, 3, 4, and release. 2 more times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and release. 2, 3, 4, reach. 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, good. What should we do next? Let's do both of your legs. So what we want to do, we're going to stretch more of our hammies. You can hold your leg with either hand, whatever you feel most comfortable. And you want it to have your heels directly in front of your hips. Yeah, if you need, you can also hold, hold your leg wherever you want. And we're just going to flex, and this most important thing is your natural curve. Yeah, so if you want to start in a little attitude, straighten, 2, 3, 4, release, 2, 3, 4. You feel like energy shooting from the top of your head, 3, 4, release, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, and last time, 4, 2, 3, other leg, E1, 2, natural curve, reaching, energy from your heel and from your head going out. Sorry, I lost count. E, and 1, 2, 3, 4, release. 3, last time. E, 1, 2, 3, 4, release. Good, 3, 4. Now we're gonna do the same thing, and I want you to grab your opposite hand and leg, and we're gonna do a little sickle. I know it's not ideal, and I feel like as dancers we always resist sickling, which is good, but we want to stretch this outside part of our leg. Yeah, it is ideally you want to stretch every muscle so everything feels well rounded, and we're gonna do the same thing, and you should feel quite a bit of a stretch and pain, good pain. We're gonna do the same thing, 4 counts each, yeah? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 1, 2, 3, 4, release again, 2, 2, 3, 4. Kind of, you can always tap your bodies, you know, to help you relax where you need to relax. Kind of just gives you your body signal to release if you're holding tension somewhere. What was that? Two more times? One, two, three, four, release. Last time, three, one, two, three, four. Ooh. I don't know you, but I'm stretching or sweating already. Other leg. One, two, three, four, release. Two, three, four. One. Leg shooting straight out from your hips. Release. Two, three, four. Three, four, two. Last time. And breathe. Two, three, four, and one. Two, good. All right. Now, let's see, what should we do? Let's do our backs a little bit. As always, when we're doing any sort of stretches, you don't want to be holding tension anywhere unless you're actively contracting and then releasing, which is a great way to stretch. Yeah, so for this, we're just going to do a scare, what is this called? Scared cat, lazy cat. Yeah, we're just going to warm up our backs a little bit. On all fours, knees under your hips, seven, eight, and release. Exhale. Three, four, and you can shimmy around. Two, three, to find a good stretch for you. Two, three. And this is quite passive. I'm not really muscling anything. Just trying to release in every position. One, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four. Last time, two. Open your eyeballs, four. And really scoop your belly button towards your spine, three. Good. Now just release. Do whatever feels good. It's how I like to stretch, doing whatever feels good. Yes. Okay. Now we're gonna do a little bit more back. First we'll do upper back, so have palms beside your shoulders, and we're just gonna push up with our upper backs. You can just follow me. One. Just your upper back. No tension in your lower back, no tension in your legs. And really release your neck. Your shoulders. And the only place I'm feeling a little pressure is the palm of my hands. Release. Two. Three. Keep on having that energy going from your head and from your toes. Yes. Not active, but passive. And just your upper back. Shoulders lift. Neck. Release, eyeballs open. Two, three, four. One more time. Upper back. And I do like to twist around just to make sure I'm fully relaxed. Now let's bring our palms a little further down. We're gonna push all the way back. Two, three. And quite released, and ideally, you don't want, if you see me, I don't really want my legs apart, yeah? So as far behind you as possible without gripping in your lower back, yes? To ensure arabesque being behind you. If it's a little open, it's natural, yeah? You can kind of see. What am I counting? And down, two, three, four, and up. Two, three, four, and release. Two, three, four, and one. Two, three, four, and one. Last time, stay up. Oh, one, two, three. Now we're just gonna lift either leg. Reaching out. Yeah, we're just gonna pulse a little bit. One, two, three, four, release. Two, other leg. One, two, three, four, release. Two, as you can tell, my elbows aren't completely stretched because it's quite difficult. So I have a little bit of release. And you're just activating your glutes and whatever that muscle that's below your butt. Other side. One, two, three, four, release. One more time, either side. One, two, three, four, release. And last time. One, two, three, four, release. Good. And relax. Do what feels nice. I'm gonna roll up to standing. Two. Good. We're gonna do a little bit more hammies in our fourth position. Try to have fourth position not directly in line, but just below your hips, yeah, both legs. And I don't know, for me, I feel it's quite difficult if I'm fully parallel, so it's okay if your toes are a little bit open. And same thing, neutral lower back, yeah, as you fold over, so try not to tuck. And neutral neck. And always energy, it's not active energy, it's just passive energy kind of sending out away from the top of your head and down the balls of your feet and your toes. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three. Really over your front foot, huh? So you can release your back heel and roll. Two, three. Four, and four times. Two, three, four, and release. Two, three, four, and two, more, and roll. Two, three, four, and last time. And as we roll through, let's stay down here. Try this again, have this long lower back, and we're gonna peel your toes back and give the lower part of your leg even more stretch. I feel it quite a stretch behind my knee. Yeah, if you don't feel anything, try to press your lower back, get it as straight and in its natural curve, and you should feel something. And good. Other side, one, two, three, four, release. And one, two, three, four, loose necks. And one, two, three, four. Good, and one. Active eyes, loose necks. Feel the joy of stretching. Good, now stay down here. For me, I feel even more of a stretch on my left leg. And it's okay to feel unequal because we're not machines. Yes, generally, I'd say most of us are not equal on side to side. But it just gives you, informs you on what you need to work on, which side you need to work on, yeah? Okay, nice. Now we're gonna do our quads, because as I said last time, it's important to stretch every side. Oh wait, let's do our adductors first, yeah? The inside of our legs. It's the same thing as last time. Back leg turned out, front leg turned in. So if you see me, it's like so. And it's, you don't need to have your hair clips square. The thing where the front adductors, yes. So we bend over, top arm reaches towards the ceiling. You feel something there, great. If you don't, plie in your bottom or your back leg, slightly turned out. And if you still don't feel anything, I like to pitch forward a little bit. And do what you need so that you feel some stretch right in through here, yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, release. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Excuse Iggy. 2 more times. 1, 2, 3, 4, release. 2. Good, and last time. And 1. Okay, let's do the other side. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. And release. 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Try to have your ribs relaxed and closed. Last time. 1, 2. Again, loose necks and active eyes. I don't know, but for me, when I actively open my eyes, I don't know, I feel like an openness in my face and my chest, so just something to think about. Okay, good. So now let's do our quads. And we're just going to try, this is important, to keep your hips parallel and your feet and your knees kind of right in line with your hips. Yeah, if you open a little bit, you're not gonna get a great stretch. So try to keep as parallel as possible. Yeah, and I like to grab my foot first while still lifted. Grab your foot, hips square, and this is when you lower. I'm feeling a deep stretch, so breathe into it. You're not gonna feel much if you just release like so, yeah? You really wanna keep lifted, belly button towards your spine, head towards the sky, hips parallel, and feel that stretch in your quads. 2, 3, 4, release. 2, 3, let's do 2 more. E1, 2, 3, 4. 2, last time. And 1, 2, really lift, release, open. Nice, other leg. Get situated, feel the lift. I'll do it facing towards you. 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh God, that's really painful. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Just breathe into it, yes. 2, 3, 4, release. I'm also feeling like I'm pulling my leg towards you right now, yeah, to maintain the parallel. You don't really want your leg to fall over towards your supporting leg. Last time, 3, 4, Good. Two. Nice. All right. Very good. How do we feel? Let's just sit in second. Release all of this. Kind of shift around. Release your neck. Release your, what do you call it, ribs. You do a little, I don't know. I'm imagining seaweed right now in the ocean. Just being tossed around in the waves. All right. And then we can roll up. That feels good. What time is it? 3 more minutes. What should we do? Oh, let's do our arms. We're just gonna, you just follow me. One, two, reaching up, everything up, shoulders up. You clasp your arms, plie and push up with your palms. Try to have your ribs released and in and push out. You push out and keep your palms as flexed as possible so you feel a good stretch. Yes. One, two, clasp, push up, release your ribs, your shoulders, push. Let's stay out here for 4. 1. Like you can do a little circle. I'm feeling a stretch in my palms and my fingers and my arms. One more time. And clasp. Everything up. Push. 2, 3, 4. You bring your arms back a little bit. Front a little bit. How's that? I feel pretty warm. Let's have like a few minutes before we start ballet class.
Very good, Frances. Very good, everybody.
All right. We'll start, in 2, let's do like 4 minutes.
Perfect. Five. We can wait 5 minutes or more.
Even better.
Usually people come in later, so.
Great. Perfect. That is perfect. I'm gonna readjust here.
Oh, there you go. David Morse is here too, already.
Hey, Diego.
Hey, David.
Hi, David.
Hello, hi, Frances.
David.
Amazing. Thanks for playing.
Oh, my pleasure.
Thank you, David. So we're starting like a, I will say, 4 minutes. 4 or 5 minutes.
Okay, perfect.
Everybody drink some water. You see, people can unmute themselves if you guys wanted to talk before class.
It's so quiet.
No, because everyone is muted and then people are. Let's unmute Angelo. Angelo, ¿qué pasa?
Thank you. All right, there you go. But wait, I'm not muted.
No, I unmute you, but I will mute you again. Don't worry.
Okay.
How are you, man?
I'm okay.
Yeah.
You?
Good, good. Let me put you here.
Francis, I have just your picture now in my phone.
What?
I have just your picture in my phone now.
Me?
Joseph, yeah. Wharton, good morning.
Morning, Diego. What's up?
How this is my dad. How are you doing?
Hi, ballet people.
There you go.
That's
right there. And Tamires is on the house too. Very nice. Oh, Natasha, good morning.
Hi. How are you?
Good, good. Yes, Steven. Looking good. Very good.
Hello, everybody.
What's up?
That video with Aggie.
David, ready? Hey. Oh, yeah, he's ready. Okay, give this to you. Do you want to, David, play a little bit so Frances can hear it from her house?
Good idea. That sounds amazing.
Nice, beautiful, David.
Thanks.
Well, for sure, people are gonna be warm now after that stretching class.
Oh my gosh, I'm tired now. Do we still class?
Okay, let's give people 1 minute, and we're gonna start.
Great.
Vamos, Frances. We have 138 people. Vamos. Bon dia, Rita.
Bon dia, Diego.
Bon dia. All right, that's it, all yours.
Okay, cool. Hi, everyone. Let's do this. Let's just face the bar, and we're going to do in parallel. And we're gonna kind of scoop, like you're scooping, I don't know, ice cream with your toes, yes? And a scoop, and a scoop, and a scoop, and a scoop, and a plie, plie. Starting left, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a release, release. Huh? And a front in parallel, front parallel, front brush back. Little pas de cheval, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five. Try to keep your heels down as long as possible, pas de cheval, and first, and tendu side, two, and a three, four, and a five, and a one of those releases, other side, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, and a seven, then eight, hong klosh, two, three, four, roll up, two, three, four, other leg, two, three, close first round, roll up, two, three, four. And then we'll have our quarter bra from here. We'll just open our left leg. We're gonna come right back, two, three, four, five, and a six, and a seven, and eight, and a twist. You can plie with your front leg a little bit, and other side. Come right back, two, three, four, and roll forward, two, three, four. Again, try to have natural curve in your lower back. Roll up, two, three, four, and twist, two, three, four. So that was parallel, and a scoop, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a plie, plie, and a, everything right and left. And plie, plie, and a front, and a back, and, oh, sorry, front, and a close, and a front, and a close, and a front, brush back, pas de cheval. Other leg, and two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, and a seven, eight, and a side, and a two, and a three, five, and a six, and a seven, and a left, and a two, and a three, and a four, five, six, seven, eight, en cloche, two, three, close first, plie, in releve first, and other leg, two, three, four, plie, close first, plie, releve, ha, 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 ha. And then our porte bras, all the way back, all the way front, twist and twist, other side. Follow me, we can do this together. I'll just face you so you can see. Ready? And thank you, David.
No, it's good. We actually don't hear you that much, so you can talk less if you want.
Great.
That's good.
Amazing. Okay, can you hear me now?
Now, perfecto.
Okay, so we'll start plies facing the bar, and we'll tendu second, seven, and eight. Two grand plies, one and a two, and a three, and a four. Five, six, seven, eight, and a slow, 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 and lift it as you go down. Two, three, four, rise, two, lower, and porte bras. Fouette, two, demis, three and a four and a five and a six. One grand. Pour à front, two, three, four. Cambre back, six, tendu to fourth. Same thing, demi, and grand. Seven, eight. We're just gonna scoop our front leg into releve, two, three, four. Balance in fourth, six. Lower your back heel, tendu front, close to fifth. Two demis, grand, and a grand. Pour all the way around, and let's just find our center, no releve, heels down, and just grow from there, six, seven, eight. Yeah, so that's second position facing the bar. Two grand pliés, two, three, four, really, really, really slow. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Releve, two, three, four. Start your porter bra a little early so you have time. Poite, huh? Two demis, grand plié, porter bra front and back. Tendu, fourth. Two demis, grand plié, scoop the front foot up. Beautiful. Allonge. Sorry, we're just going to drop the back heel, tendu front and fifth. Two demis, grand, port de bras all the way around, and just finish in the most beautiful bravo fifth position. Energy down with the legs, up with your head. Okay, is that good? Let's start. Hand.
Thank you.
thank you. Okay. I can't remember what I did. 1, 2, 3. Oh, yes. Okay. Tendu front first. 5, 6, 7, 8. Tendu front. And a 3. And a 4. And alzacon. Demi rond. And demi. Huh. Inside leg. 2, 3, 4. That's it. Roll up. Releve. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alzacon. Demi rond. Demi rond. Inside leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll up. And let's change. Go directly to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alzacon. Demi. Demi. Inside leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roll up. 6. Lower. Lift. And back. 2, 3, 4. And side. Back. Side. Inside leg. 2, 3, 4. Plie. Push down. So the second time when we roll up, one count for each thing. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Other side. Yes. One last time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and roll up. That's it. And.
Part one. Here we're going. And one,
two and three and four, and back. Two and three and four, and side. Two and three and four, and clutch. Six, seven, eight, and one. Three and four, inside leg. Three and four, side. Three and four, clutch. Two, three, four, and one, and two, and stay. Stay and side, and two, and stay. Stay and front, two, stay. Stay and plie, plie, straighten, straighten. One, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four, and plie, plie, straighten, straighten. Releve in fifth, as if you had one leg, and then actually go into one leg and lower to your heel and coup de pied. Rise to passe without moving your hip. Yes, and then lower as you stretch up through your middle. So the tricky part, for me anyway, is between part one and part two, you need to be ready after the cloche. So what are we doing? We're doing cloche, two, three, four, switch legs, in, and side, 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 and front, and plie, plie, plie. All right. When in doubt, just keep on tondoing. Ready? Thank you, David. One more plie, passe. You can do this On releve or flat, five and a six. That's it. Other side. And a tomie, quick, quick, and a lush. Tomies, quick, quick, and a sigh, one more plie, passe, stay, stay. When you draw your leg down, you can releve, heels forward, fifth, yeah? Just tamlie, quick, quick, and a plie, knee side, and a quick, same thing. As you do the tamlies and enveloppes, the all I'm feeling rotations. I'm seeing arrows opening this way. Yeah, it's the same motion. Heavy plie, heavy passe. Every enveloppe, yes? Tamlie, tamlie, enveloppe, alisa, con, back to enveloppe, alisa, con. Tamlie, side, side, plie, passe, five, six, releve, other side. Yes? It's great if you tamlie, tamlie to the side. Now keep your gaze up and open, but ribs closed. Open chest, ribs closed, and when you passe, you're thinking of knee shooting that way, weight over left foot. Ta. Yeah? Okay, let's go. And.
Perfect.
Okay, thank you. I don't know if you hear it, or maybe it's because I drank way too much coffee this morning, but there is a lot of joy in David's playing. And I know we're like cooped up in our house and we have nowhere to go, but if there's a window near you, look out the window and just, you know, feel the space, feel the music. There's something about music that creates a different space around you. So let's feel that music in the space you're in and the joy it can bring you. And let's get those endorphins going. Ready? And. I tend to fall back. And even at bar when I'm doing Halcyon side, probably because I'm like this a lot. And so what helps me is your shoulders are back, your ribs are in, but I see imaginary lines that kind of draw me this way. Yeah, diagonally forward. Anytime I do Halcyon. So this might be a good exercise to think that. We're facing the bar and we're just gonna do, from first, we're gonna do we're gonna do E1, E2, E3, coup de pied, and one, and back, coup de pied, and front, and back, and a little tanglié, 6, 7, 8, and same thing to the other side. Actually, let's start in fifth position. So we're going front, 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 coup de pied, and back, 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 coup de pied, and front, and back, and huh, release, and huh, huh. Yeah, to when you're in second, you know you're gonna have to be on imaginary diagonal to get you over your leg. Okay, so that front, 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 coup de pied, back, 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 coup de pied, front, back, tanglié, and di 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 ba da 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 ba. Yeah, thank you, David.
Thank you.
David, that was beautiful. Thank you so much. We lost Francis for a second, but do you mind starting the left side, please?
Sure thing. Here we go.
All right. And...